High school baseball regular season game. St. Francis hosting St. John's. Top of the second, no score. Titans with a runner in scoring position, but the Knights. Aiden Jakowski gets Trey Lake looking to end the threat, and we're still tied at nothing apiece. Top of the third now, runners on first and second, no outs. Carson Toth at the plate. He lifts a soft liner into shallow center. Reese DeSalle scores from second, and St. John's with a 1-0 lead. Later in the third, Titans up 2-0, bases loaded and just one away. Nick Pett, the hard hit ball through the infield. Toth, he scores from third. Ryan Snyder right behind him. It's 4-0 St. John's, and that would be enough. Titans win 12-1 in five innings. With the victory, St. John's claims at least a share of the track title. They could see each other again next week in the district title game. St. Francis plays Perrysburg Wednesday afternoon in the Tiffin semifinal, while the Titans and Northview will play in the second game on the 26th.